Alhaji Dr. Mahmud Bawumia egusua ya wabontua ewo enkran pumpuni mante muha imprimprim kro wo abatuo empesuasu enwo nam ya wade ninse mpano etu apiti mama mfuo nyina atenase bre ya wane ahimfu asofu imamfu sumu jidie mumpe nifuwa huduo edi eshe munu enwo she bose wani ya sebi wanum edi dem ewo wanum huna mkwa abe ebie no sewa borobore ebu wano nwo beye mampeni ewo meimua saafuo nyina wabema wanum akwenya sedi ebe ya abanyuma huduo no ubetumi erere mubie na wanum akwakwe ye juma se ansa nano suapon ahodwo eye tertiary institutions no safo e kubia nyade yeso obegye won taku anampose sempoa
ye MPP ye kanchre Ghana for 2016 se omudi eba ye di nhyehye fufuro beba ye di free senior high school education ye di beba Ghana. All persons with disabilities will go for tertiary education for free under my government. All persons with disabilities will have free tertiary education. But what is more important is that we are going to set a quota for government recruitment. Every government recruitment, a percentage is going to go to persons with disabilities.